We're talking about this great product that we started promoting last year, and we sold over 2,400 units of this product. This product is called Toto. It was really successful in New York area. It's more, it was more successful out in the street. These ladies, they go out, and I don't know what they use this. They wanted to use this, so it was a success. So I want to find out if we could also sell it to guys. So I have a, how you doing?
Oh, okay. What's that?
This is called the Toto, and what this does, it works like a vibrator.
Whoa.
And it's multitasking. Yeah. And what you could do also, you could use it to rinse your teeth. Huh. But I highly advise you not to only use it for your teeth. You could also just, you know, go down like so. Uh-huh. And what it does, it freshens you. It gives you this freshens you up. It makes you feel comfortable. I was wondering if you wanted to buy this. It's used. I have to disclose that. Pete used it.
How much would it be new if I bought it?
If you bought it new, I think it's like $199. If you buy it used,
that's kind of expensive.
Well, it's $199 new, but if you buy
how much for
the used,
for that one?
For you, $190.
Like, let me think about it. You know, it's
but you're a high-tech guy.
I'm inclined to
I see that you're a high-tech guy.
I see with the discount.
Okay, all right. Well, sir, I'm letting you know, we're going to Japan, and we're coming back with an upgrade. So if you'd like to wait, we'll come back with a new Bluetooth Toto. You could use it with Apple. You could also use it with Android.
Ah, wow.
And it also works with Comcast remote control. So you could, like, while you're changing channels, you know, there's a special channel. You go on demand. And when you hit on demand on Comcast remote, I'm losing your eye.
It has a camera too, so you could see you could see what you're doing on your TV.
Exactly. So when you know you'll have a
it's like just for general irrigation.
Yes.
Yes. Right?
Whether you infuse it on your
mouth, you know, to refresh yourself or the ear. Yeah. You know, I had a buddy of mine called Luisito Rosario. I don't know if you heard. He's a salsa singer. And he's used this in very remarkable ways. He has a little dog. And, you know, it just works great. We have to go now. Nice.
Well, let me give you some information and
we'll talk some more.
We'll talk.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Well, you know, here you go, folks. I'm really trying to sell this last piece before we get to Tokyo, Japan. All we need to sell is this one piece. Are you interested in that? Okay, it's okay.
No.
Okay. So we're trying to really sell this product before we head to Japan. In order for us to order the new Toto Bluetooth, we have to sell this last product. The only issue that we're having is that I used it, and for some odd reason, people don't like to use used products.
So we'll be back.
Yeah. But there are a couple. Oh, there's a gentleman right here. Hold on. Excuse me. Do you speak Spanish or English?
No.
Okay. No. Africa. Okay, do you want to buy this?
Toto?
Yeah. You know the Toto product? He knows the Toto product. He's on the phone right now. He's busy, so
we gotta
let him go. See you guys later.